systems crashes in Asia. 11 at 11 starts now.
Covering all of northern Michigan, this is 7 and 4 News 11 at 11. Coverage you can count on.
I think it's sad. I hope they all do come back.
More than 200 northern Michigan troops are preparing to head overseas. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Bill Fralick. Our top story tonight, 246 Michigan National Guard troops have been asked to report to Camp Grayling to prepare for deployment to either Iraq or Kuwait. With reports of vehicle maintenance problems in both Iraq and Kuwait, the mechanics, welders, and metal workers, even the crane operators of the 1071st Maintenance Company may be...
Beautiful sunshine right now, clouds increasing as another weak wave moves in, bringing some light rain tomorrow morning, and temperatures down to 34 degrees, so patchy frost, east of I-75, a good possibility. Winds picking up by the afternoon as our next warm front moves in, enough to generate some pretty good rains late tomorrow afternoon. And here's what we're talking about right up in here. So our nice sunshine, not even going to be able to see the sunset, really. Those clouds are increasing pretty...